Man, that's really good though. For how much does it retail for? Was it about the same price? Both of them?
Like 28, like
30,
basically.
So 30 for yours, mine's 50. Then mine was 50. I don't know. I don't remember the exact price. I think it's 50 because I looked for something like 50 under. Yeah, y'all, we did this in a rush because we had to be at work.
Yeah. So, yeah.
We just trying to give y'all a quick review on the hair. We're going to do an updated review on the hair. It's just like right now, it's 4 in the morning. We just got back from work, so. Just trying to show y'all this is the hair from the back.
Had no shedding
yet. You had shedding yet?
Just a little bit. But like, I think it's just left over
from when
I was like looking
my clothes. Looking over. So, like, I can tell right now that I'm gonna end up probably chopping these onions off because I don't like how it looks straight. Like, just clipping them off some. I'll probably boil it. I want to straighten this hair, but not tonight. Trying to get a zoom up on the lace. Can y'all see it in
wet lace?
Whoa. I believe it's up to 400 degrees safe, so if you do want to straighten it, just straighten it. But yeah, y'all messing with these hairs. These wigs or what?
You know what I'm saying?
I really want to see how this looks straightened. I might do a video on the straightening this hair. We'll see. I don't know.
I'm just really, really to plug the rest of this because it's so thick. That was really long.
And this, what is this? This is a free part wig. So it's $50 for a free part wig. And this ombre, I don't know what color it was, honestly. It's by Shake it up. So it's a free part. You can part it here if you want to, or you can part it down the middle. You can flip it over the opposite side. Do whatever you want to do. On both wigs.
This is a free part, but hers go like all the way back. Mine just, middle part of side part is all you get for this.
I can braid mine all the way back. You gonna see in the clips because I showed y'all like when it came out the box. I braided it all the way back. Go in there, y'all see it, but we have to stay like chicken wings. I'm gonna go to sleep. We gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna take this makeup off my face. I'm gonna go straight to sleep. Well, first off, where my body at? Watch your leg, I'm gonna squish it.